I don't think I could sit here. I gotta get on the way first.
Thank you.
There we go. Nobody's going through the middle?
Yeah.
All right. I will point the camera your way.
Hope no one minds mud.
This thing was clean until now.
Will it ever be clean again?
No. It'll be baked on there.
But unfortunately, I have to clean my wheels off because I nicked the paint in a few spots when I put the wheels on last night.
Yeah.
And if you don't touch up, that ends up corroding like.
Yeah, look at the white powder on them. Aluminum oxide. All right, let's see this.
Give me some space, bro. Probably gonna have the easiest trap, watch.
Okay.
This is when having a screen in the camera is nice.
I don't have a screen, sadly.
I don't have one for mine either. It
would be nice, though.
I wish she's going that route.
Yeah.
This is probably the best bike for it, too.
It is. You got a bike before. You won't go.
You got this.
Hey, she got
oh. Three.
She got too tight to the left.
Yeah, getting a leg stuck. That's a good side line.
Yeah. Yeah. All right. You can go through it when you get
the other end. Parked a little too tight there.
Yeah, that's a
traffic jam.
After you, I want to get your roost. When you get your front end stuck on a rock, you got to wrench.
I've got to hit it with momentum because
yep.
My bike isn't going to give me low down torque.
Yeah. Now I got KLR. Got a tractor in it.
Biggest problem
just did another fish shot. I was just steaming up.
Yeah, I was doing the same. I had it like kind of.
Yeah, I've been doing this.
Because if you don't, you're going to get mud in there, in your eyes.
Yeah, I know.
My goggles were starting to fog a little bit when we were doing stop all the time.
You know what I used to do with goggles?
Spin in them?
Work even where you don't have to do the spit. Just go to the scuba diving store.
Yeah, they got good stuff there.
I used to do it at home.
That was good. Yeah, I might get some of that stuff, Sandy.
I've never cut a face shield of a helmet, but I'm going to.
I've got stuff like it, works pretty good. I don't either.
Yeah, you watch as far as I can.
I think it'll be exciting.
I just gotta give them space because this bike's heavy.
Yep.
So I'm trying to give space too because I hit it with a person stopped in front of you and you're stopped in a bad spot.
Yeah. Because they're stopping in a good bit and like three bikes back,
all of a sudden you're in the middle of a puddle or in the middle of a jump.
Thank you. Yeah. gonna give him a second. Give it some gas. You're good. There you go. Give him a second here.
Man.
Yeah. Every time we stop, my goggles fog up.
Yeah, I know. Okay. I'm going for it.
I'm just waiting on them.
No problem.
We had a KLR fall.
Not a surprise.
Small fall. Nothing bad.
I got a little too much speed down there at one point.
Huh?
Got a little too much speed down there at one point.
Yeah, same here.
I caught air and I was like, I'm not going the way I want to and I can't adjust.
Yeah. I need to get some folding mirrors on this thing. I keep hitting my chin on it. I'm trying to get weight over the front end.
KLR all right?
Oh, sure. Yeah, stuff is, it's easier going up than it is down for sure. Just because if you want to stop, you just let off the throttle and you stop.
Well, I don't like it. I didn't feel like wearing a jacket today, and I hate not having elbow and knee protection.
Oh, absolutely, yeah.
But I knew my wrist.
Yep. Just ride a little more cautious. Whew. Not sure what happened down there.
Do we have three riders there or two?
Two. BMW's there too. You guys all right up there? Anything break?
Did you say yes?
Yeah.
Anything important?